Subscribe and hit the bell icon to never miss an update from E-Times TV.
If I were a nepotism ka product, I would have been one of the biggest names in the country right now. I would have had a lot of songs in a lot of top movies with a lot of top actors and actresses. But no, I'm earning my daily bread just like another person does. Hmm. And I'm struggling just like the next person. Honestly, I learned one thing very easy on in life, that if you do not get rejected, you're not doing something right. Please, please don't let that rejection overpower your dream. Because, you know, if you do that, then you're letting a very negative force win over you.
John, welcome to E-Times TV. How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
I am good. We saw how, you know, you have matured and, you know, in terms of, you know, life also, in terms of as a human being, as a personality and as a professional now, because you're doing so many things. कहीं ना कहीं आप इनिशियली जब आपने एंटर किया था घर के अंदर एक स्टैंप लग रहा था बार बार आपके ऊपर यू नो दैट ही इज कुमार शानू सन वो कहीं ना कहीं इट वॉज फॉलोइंग यू एवरीवेयर और फिर वो बड़ा नेपोटिज्म का सब कुछ हुआ एंड ऑल व्हेन यू केम आउट यू हैड योर ओन आइडेंटिटी बट यू हैड टू डील विथ मेनी अप्स एंड डाउन्स यू नो जब आप घर के अंदर भी थे तो एक कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी हो गई थी वेयर योर फादर फर्स्ट डिडंट सपोर्ट यू देन ही सपोर्टेड यू How's the equation now? Are you open to going and asking him work, or how's the equation now?
I love my dad, yaar. I mean, he apart from being Kumar Sanu, he is my father.
Yeah.
And there is nothing but love for my dad. Whatever has happened, if we sit and you know think and mope about it, it's just going to create a very negative and toxic atmosphere. I feel. So yeah. If we bygones be bygones, and my dad also commented on my post on Instagram. Honestly, that brought the biggest smile on my face. Because firstly, बहुत ही daring step था to you know sing my dad's songs. But the fact that he loved it so much and then he commented on my post and then he told me that I really liked it. I think it's good. And honestly, I've never asked my dad for any kind of help. I'll be pretty honest. I've asked for my dad's guidance when I've you know big as an artist as a student of you know singing as a student of music, I've definitely asked for a lot of guidance from my dad, and he's always been there for me. Personal growth wise, my dad has been there for me in terms of singing. Whenever I've needed any tips or advices on, you know, how, if there's a particular song that I want to know from him, that aapne ye kaise record kiya, Babai, how did you record this, or what were you thinking about it, you know, he's definitely been there for me in that manner. And as for the work purpose, I've never really looked at my dad. And never, honestly, I'll be very honest with you. The whole nepotism tag and everything that's been, you know, following me since Big Boss.
Yeah.
If I were a nepotism ka product, I would have been one of the biggest names in the country right now. I would have had a lot of songs in a lot of top movies with a lot of top actors and actresses. But no, I'm earning my daily bread just like another person does. And I'm struggling just like the next person. In fact, I'm struggling even more, I would say, double the efforts that have been put by normal people, because I am Kumar Sanu's son. You know, people think that I have a silver spoon and like everything comes to me easy, but that's not the case. Honestly, it's much more difficult for me, at least. I cannot talk about the other people, but I can talk about myself. Because I'm so-and-so's son, people think that, you know, this guy is born with a silver spoon. He's got a lot of work. Why to, you know, already help someone who's so privileged? Let's give someone else a chance. And that has sort of worked against me for so many years. And I've been rejected by people before they've heard me even. They've not even heard me, and they've just said, they've assumed that I have a lot of projects. So, you know, why to give them like a chance? And I'm fighting against it. I'm trying to prove myself. And now that I have a like, you know, small fan base, and I have the people's attention. Now people are listening to me and they're like, okay, this guy is not actually a product of nepotism. He's genuinely got talent. Like, you know, let's try him out and let's see how it goes. And all my life I've been just fighting for this opportunity. Finally, that those that, you know, I've never opened for me, now dheere dheere karke, you know, baatein ho rahi hai. People are at least, people who would never even answer my calls, they are responding to my calls. They are answering, they're texting or replying to my text messages. So it's gradually, it's going to happen. I'm a patient guy, and you know, I don't like सडन यू नो ऐसा आई डोंट एक्सपेक्ट कि एक रात में ही यू नो फट से सक्सेस. इट्स ग्रेजुअल प्रोसेस, इट टेक्स टाइम. आई नो इट, आई सीन इट वेरी क्लोजली. सो आई एम जस्ट पेशेंट एंड आई एम वेटिंग, होपिंग दैट यस सून इनफ आई विल गेट दैट बिग ब्रेक दैट यू नो आई थिंक आई डिजर्व. सो let's see what happens.
But Jan, you tell me, how was that period when you know you were facing rejections, when people knew that you are Jan Kumar Sanu, but they were not ready to give you break, or you know they would not reply to your messages or calls, or you know would not like to meet you or give you appointment. How was that phase? How did you deal with that?
I never really take anything to my heart. I'll be very honest. I'm a very generally happy-go-lucky guy. I don't take things very dil mein until and unless it's crossed a certain limit, you know.
Yeah.
If I react out to something, you know, the person who's in front of me, jis pe main react kar raha hu, usne bahut kuch kiya rahega jo main react kar raha hu, because I'm the most calm, patient guy. I don't know why. It's just something that's there in me since childhood. And the second thing that I have is that I don't take things to heart very easily. मुझे बुरा नहीं लगता बातों का आसानी से. I'm a good person to joke with and have fun with because I take things lightly and I can handle a joke.
Yeah.
Similarly, I can handle rejection very well because I have been very closely affiliated with rejection since a very young age. I started struggling alone at the age of 16. पहले 16 years की age से पहले मेरी mom मुझे हर जगह मेरे साथ moms to come with me.
Yeah.
And when I got to the age of 16, I decided, you know, I don't want my mom to face rejection because of me. Because मेरी mom को कोई कुछ बोलता है तो मुझे बहुत चुभती है वो चीज़. I don't want my mom to hear a no. So I decided to, you know, struggle on my own and go to places on my own. I've waited outside garages, parking lots. I've waited outside offices, buildings, staircases. I spent nights in on staircases waiting for an opportunity, and I've not been provided one. And I never knew what to do to break that barrier, because you know people have this presumption about me that you know being from a big family, mere paas kaam hai and bahut aasani kaam milta hoga. But wo clarification ka mauka hi nahi mila tha mujhe.
Ji.
Boss mein jaane ke baad logo ko meri kahani ke bare mein pata chala that okay, this guy is actually, you know, raised by his mother and everything. So now that people know about it, now I wouldn't say things have changed a lot on that front. People still think that, you know, I'm you know, I have a lot of work and stuff like that, but yeah, some doors have opened definitely. People are willing to give me that opportunity to at least go meet them, which is you know, I'm very glad about it. And honestly, I learned one thing very easy on in life, that if you do not get rejected, you're not doing something right. Because rejection, I feel, is one of the biggest stepping stones to the path of success. And jab tak aapko na nahi sunte, I think aapke andar wo junoon nahi jagta,
fire nahi hota,
to aag hoti hai kuch kar dikhane ki na, wo aap mein jab tak nahi lagta jab tak aap ek baar na sun le. And for me, that na has been on since so many years, you know, before Big Boss also. I've assisted a lot of people, I've worked with a lot of big names, and I've never gotten that opportunity, but I've never taken it to my heart. So I would give a small suggestion. I'm also an artist, I'm a budding artist now, I'm very very young to say this, but if it helps anyone, I would like to say this, guys, please don't let that rejection overpower your dream. Because you know, if you do that, then you're letting a very negative force win over you.
Right.
Let that positivity be there in you, and just wo dream ko marne mat do. Bahut baar na sunna padega. Even sabse bada example is Arijit Dia, I feel. You know, Arijit Dia's story is one of the biggest examples for our generation. Like Arijit Singh bhaiya's story. I mean, usse zyada motivational story I think maine to nahi suni hai.
Ji.
And usse bada fuel mere liye kuch, you know, hai nahi. So I would say mere alawa, mere personal life ke alawa, if there's someone's story that I look up to, that's Arijit Singh Bhaiya's story. So please guys, don't let that negativity and rejection come down, like, you know, on you. It's a part of process. You aapko 99 times na bolenge, lekin hame sirf wo ek haan ki talash hai. Because wo ek haan aapki life badal sakta hai.
Right.
And ek haan ke talash mein aap कितने भी बार ना सुन लो ना चलेगा, इट्स ओके.
When you came out, you know, and you said that things are fine between you and your dad, Kumar Sanu ji, I want to know, कुछ बोला उन्होंने आपको जिस तरीके से आपने अपने आप को कंडक्ट किया था सेकंड टाइम भी जाके, और जिस तरीके से लोग आपको प्रेज कर रहे थे, कुछ सलमान आपकी सिंगिंग प्रेज कर रहे थे, कुछ उन्होंने एज अ फादर आपको बोला?
Honestly, उस बारे में we didn't speak about that second time that I went in. My mom had a lot to say, but I didn't speak to my dad about that actually. But I'm sure that he must be very proud as well because, you know, किस्मत वालों को सलमान सर से तारीफ सुनने को मिलता है, and वो भी मेरे सिंगिंग के लिए तारीफ मिलना, and then how I matured as a person, उस पे मेरी सर ने मुझे strong personality भी बोला कि, you know, you become a very strong personality. I think all of the shortcomings that I had, because I did not know so much about the world when I entered the house, I think I made up for all of that in that 1 week. And sir acknowledged that, so I think dad will be definitely very proud of it. I'm sure he's seen the footage because it went very viral.
Yes,
it was very viral, that video. So I'm sure dad must have seen it. In fact, you know, it's a very good thing that you reminded me. I will definitely ask dad about it. About my second performance in the Big Boss house, because I've not asked him about it yet.
Yeah, you should, and you should let us know what he said actually.
I definitely will.
Yes. Thank you so much, Jai. It was pleasure talking to you. All the best for your career, and I just hope and pray jo ek mauke ki aap bade mauke ki talash mein hai wo aapko jald se jald mile.
Thank you so much. Please give me your blessings and your love, and I just hope I can make it as big as, you know, my dad has made it in the industry.
Yeah, sure. Thank you so much. It was pleasure talking to you. Take care of yourself.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Thanks. Bye.